The population growth of our world has been phenomenal. It was the year 1800 that our world got to its first 1 billion. It took another 130 years to get to 2 billion. And then from 1930 to 1960, we got to 3 billion. But since then, in just over half a century, we've added 4 billion people to the face of the planet. And here we are globally exceeding 7 billion people. The growth rate really hit its peak in 1963 at about 2.2% per annum. Since then, we've dropped to less than half that. Just over 1% is our annual growth rate globally. We have about 130 million births per year, but that's falling slightly. We've got about 60 million deaths per year, but that's rising. But that gives us about our 70 million population growth rate per annum, just over 1% of the population of the world. Australia, though, is growing far faster than the world. Not the 1% of the world, but actually 1.6%. And we've been tracking our growth here in Australia alongside that of the world. In 1966, the world was half its current population, 3.5 billion. Australia in that same year was half its current population. It was at 11.5 million. And in the generation since, not only has the world doubled to 7 billion, Australia has doubled from 11.5 million to 23 million, where we currently now are. So pretty phenomenal growth here in Australia. In fact, compared to other developed nations, we are getting a gold medal. In the last century, the UK has increased its population from 46 million to 63 million people currently. That's an increase of just over a third. Sweden has increased by about three quarters, going from 5.5 million to 9.5 million currently. But in that same period of time, Australia, which 100 years ago was a bit smaller than Sweden at 4.7 billion, has increased five times, almost 500%, to get to 23 million currently. So again, growth unprecedented in most developed countries. Although in global terms, we are just one third of 1% of the population of the planet. Our total population of 23 million is about 8 to 9 weeks of global births. So it's insignificant in that global sense. But the numbers in terms of the growth rates and obviously the 23 million people to us here in Australia matter a lot. And our growth continues apace. And we're in the part of the world where the growth is the strongest. Here we are on the rim of Asia, and Asia is where 60% of the people on the face of the planet live, about 4.2 billion people. In our region, we've got the two biggest countries on the earth, China at 1.35 billion and India at 1.2 billion, the only two countries that have exceeded the billion mark. And the growth there is changing as well. And in 2026, based on current trends, we'll have a new number one country. India will have overtaken China and will be the most populous nation on the planet, growing in a fast-growing world, and Australia tagging along with that growth as well.